Molly has been fighting cancer since August. She was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia. Because leukemia comes back so often and kids relapse all the time, she won't be considered cured for 10 years. They're very careful not to say that you're cured until that 10 years have passed. Years ago, the survival rate for leukemia was just about 15%, and it's 90% now. So, yeah. But it's a very scary thing. There's kids that are so young there and experience this, and their families feel so alone. But I hope one day you realize how much you do for these kids and how much money is raised to just be there for the kids and help the kids out, because it is a very, very difficult journey. But Mighty Molly, she is a fighter and she is super strong, and we are very, very proud of her. Molly.
Thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier. I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right.